Hello, I'm Dr. Adrea Truckenmiller, and this is my lab at Michigan State University, where I created a new writing assessment for middle school age students called the Writing Architect. The first study evaluating the technical properties of the Writing Architect is now published in the Journal of Special Education, titled Expanding Curriculum-Based Measurement in Written Expression for Middle School. Writing has been notoriously difficult to measure because it's often difficult to objectively score, not useful for guiding instructional decision making, or not measured in a way that's related to what middle school students need to do. In our study, we aim to address these considerations, and we were surprised to find that our measure predicts 70% to 90% of the variance in end-of-year writing achievement tests, and we can monitor student progress across the school year. I hope you'll check out our article. The Journal of Special Education has a distinguished history of publishing advances in the use of curriculum-based measurement, and I'm delighted to have my study published in the journal.